the challenge of coaching in the SEC is trying to figure out, you know, knowing that everyone knows what you're going to run. They know your sets, they know your defensive assignments, how to execute while knowing they know your next move. And I think the secret to that is having players that are able to master your offense and know that you play off of what people do naturally. And once you have players that can identify that, it makes you look good as a coach.